I got a new game here for you guys. We'll give it a shot. Just downloaded it. Protect the hot dog stand.
Take it to the bank.
Oh shit. Okay, so the controls are just a little bit fucked. Apparently the game is made with joysticks that were not invented, and the controllers had two buttons. It's like an old Nintendo controller, I guess. Shit. Oh, fuck. Each bank has two medkits inside. Alright. You fucker hiding behind a corner. Oh, I want that medkit. Give me that money. I have a talent point. I would like to learn. Karate. Crazy runner. Tough guy. Bloodlust. 100% to rate of fire and 60. Yeah. Looking for a med kit. There we go. Apparently my health just sits at that level. You can shoot from a car too. Look at that. Oh, fuck. Get juked. Driving mechanic. Shit! Assholes everywhere. There might be a few problems with the game here. I'm digging the soundtrack. It's pretty good. Where you going? Chase him down.
Thank you.
Ooh, that hurt. Damn. We need another shot at that. Fucking turd factory. I burned myself. Let's run away. Make this happen. Let me get this done. Gotta keep my distance here. Try again. We need to get this guy. Oh. fuck's sakes. Terrible. Fucking hit the fire and burned off half my health. Stewart.
Mr. Duffman.
Welcome to the Patty Tap.
Hey, hey. Every day's party.
Oh, my, especially on Sunday.
And you're live with the shit game of the week.
Yeah.
Is it better than 99 Mexicans?
Yes. Yes, significantly better. Who would have thought?
I guessed, but, you know, it was an educated guess.
I need to get away from this fire. Don't burn! I'm gonna beat this guy. I need to beat this guy. I've been doing very well here. Ah! Are you serious? This is like it's a boss fight when you're not ready for the boss fight.
Yeah.
If I had like two more upgrades, I could probably take down this boss. But right now, I'm just struggling horrendously. Yeah, that was stupid. These fucking bullets go so much further than mine. Oh, for fuck's sakes, I walked right into that one.
Green camera,
yeah, yeah. He's gonna kill me, man! Fucking knew it!
Yeah, he looks a lot better than you are.
I don't know what to do.
I think you've got to use your mobility to stay away from him. But if you can't fire from a distance, you're a bit bollocks.
Yeah. I have to get in there to,
I think it's a bit like the old, computer games where you have to dart in, have a couple of shots, back off, let him fire, dart in, and try it out. Yeah, so once he's done that, run out of ammo and then have to reload or something.
No,
it's just a constant mind.
I've been thinking about Mike Tyson's punch out. Just to see if there's something there. I haven't had too much luck yet. Yeah, he's I can tell the more health I take off and he's gonna turn into this giant douchebag shooting bubbles and shit at me. Ah, for fuck's sake! You see that random one? Shit! Ah, for fuck's sakes! I'm gonna die by the fire. See? Gear! This might be the end of the game test.
Yeah. Using your L1 button to shoot from special weapons.
Yeah, that's the fucking stupid little spood spray. I can't fucking hit him! He's too far away! So close! Are you fucking serious? Okay. If I run away...
I don't think there's
difficulty. So let's put it on normal. Start it up again. We have to go back to 3, which is that one. Let's see if I can get this done before my headset dies. God, which fucking button does what here?
Come on, you find me cool if you don't reclaim my retard.
Okay.
Yeah, that game looks damn awful.
We're gonna see what happens when the difficulty's changed. We're gonna see if we can get past this guy. I still don't think I can fucking beat him. Alright, that's the end of it. I'm done with this.